Multiple times while driving on Kamehameha Highway in Mililani early Thursday has died. The case has been reclassified as a second-degree murder investigation. Police are still searching for the gunman who shot the 37-year-old. The motive is still unknown.